the tangent to the parabola y square is equal to 4x at the point R where it intersects the circle x square plus y square equal to y in the first quadrant passing through the point here. So four options are there. So which part lies on that tangent here? Okay. So equation of the parabola is y square is equal to 4x. Take equation number 1 here. Equation of the circle x square plus y square is equal to 5, equation number 2 here. So first you have to find the point of intersection here in the first quadrant only. Here is a circle here. Okay. And this is a parabola here. Here you find the point of intersection here in the first quadrant here. Because it's already mentioned here, it should be in the first quadrant only. Okay. So if you solve it here, you will get the point of intersection. So use 1 into 2 here. Use 1 into 2. Else x square, then plus. Y square is a 4x, use here. So 4x is equal to 5 here. Therefore x square, then 4x minus of 5 is equal to 0. Quadratic equation here. So two numbers are 5 ones are 5 here. Hence 5 minus 1 becomes 4. X square plus 5x minus x minus 5 is equal to 0. X is the common factor. X plus 5. Minus 1 is the common here. X plus 5, that is equal to 0. Hence x plus 5 into x minus 1 is equal to 0, else x is equal to minus 5 and x is equal to 1 here. Okay, but x equal to minus 5 is not possible here. Okay, so just x equal to 1 here. Therefore you take here x is equal to 1 here, because if you take x equal to minus 5, then 5 fours are 20 here, minus 20. So y square is equal to minus 20 means y is equal to what? Root of minus 20 here. It gives a complex root here. So it is not possible. Hence you take only x equal to 1, not x equal to minus 5. Okay. So x equal to 1. Put x is equal to 1 in 1 here. Put x is equal to 1 in the equation 1 here. So therefore y square is equal to 4 here. Therefore y is equal to plus or minus 2. Here we want the point of intersection in the first quadrant here. Obviously y value is a plus 2 here. Therefore, point of intersection in the first quadrant is so x value is 1, y value is 2 here, 1 comma 2 here. So it is a point of intersection 1 comma 2. Then you can find the tangent here, equation of tangent here. Okay, to the parabola, tangent to the parabola here. Okay, then sir, this is the tangent here to the parabola. You have to find it here. So therefore, equation of tangent to 1 is y into y1. Y1 is this 2 here. So write here 2. Then 2 into A from this equation here. A value is 1. So 2 into 1 into x plus x1. X1 is this one here. So write here plus 1. Okay. You are using the formula y1 is equal to 2A into bracket x plus x1 here. Okay. Here y1 value is 2. Therefore y into 2. Then 2 into A here. From this equation here, 4A is equal to 4. 4A is equal to 4. Then obviously A value 1 here. So 2 into 1. Then X plus X1. X1 is the 1 here. So it is X plus 1. Therefore this 2 and this 2 get cancels here. Y is equal to X plus 1 here. Then take Y right hand side here. Gives X minus Y plus 1 is equal to 0. So this is a tangent here. Here which part lies on this tangent here? Just you go on substitute x value 1 by 4 and y value 3 by 4, the equation not satisfying. Put x equal to 3 by 4 and y is equal to 7 by 4, then this equation satisfied here. Okay, therefore 3 upon 4, 3 divided by 4, 7 upon 4 lies on this tangent here. Just to replace here, x value 3 by 4 and y value 7 by 4. So after simplification we get a 0 here. Yes sir, B is the correct option here. So B is the correct option here.